Hi guys, Matt from Oars. So 15 years after owning one of these rare Civics, I finally managed to buy another one. This one is a 1998 and it hasn't been driven since 2015. It has a lot of rust issues. Nothing that we can't fix. Okay, so I'm covering the chassis number, but here it is, the rear part, EK9, and if you can see under my finger, type R. Okay, so this is the original engine for the car, but because I don't have any service history or any records for the maintenance on the engine, I'm going to check the timing and check the compression on the engine before we move on to putting it into the car. Okay, so the timing on the engine is good. So I'm going to put this in the car and run the engine and make sure it runs okay and it's not smoky or have any issues. And then I'm going to come back and put a new time belt and a new water pump on it. I finally have a set, but definitely the rarest and hardest part I've ever had to source.